Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And here is David from Kron Technologies.
Hello.
And we are waiting for the Chronos Ring to arrive here. So it's like high-speed camera array. That's the term that you use.
Yes. Yeah.
And they're the same Chronos 1.4 cameras that we have been using for many years. But since there's 80 of those, it's 8 times faster and you can get these really nice bullet time slow motion clips. And the cameras should be here really soon, so I think we're going to open the workshop and get ready to receive the cameras.
Yeah.
And we were a bit worried that can we get them out because one of the boxes is really large, but luckily this has the lift on the back. This is almost like roadblock here.
Yeah. You might want to turn it the other way.
And I want to get all in picture. Yeah, so they're all here. It took a couple days longer than we thought. But now they're here and all the videos are pretty much ready to go. So we can just start to unbox these. And then David and JP can start to build the thing. And I have to still some things to do for my press, but soon we have things running. Yes, so we are ready to pop this open. And I think we just realized that the like unboxing experience is important part of the product. So yeah. We are going to rate also that. Yeah, but so far so good, these were pretty handy to open. Yeah, really satisfying sound. Yeah, I think just lift everything out and we will figure how it comes together.
Uh-oh, that started now.
Yeah, there's actually the large bubble wrap.
Yeah.
So this is much better than small.
Yeah, this is super satisfying.
So unboxing experience looks to be fine so far.
Yeah.
Yep, so the truss is in pretty good shape and I think we are going to open rest of the boxes and start to get actual cameras out. Did you get even more stuff?
Yeah.
11 boxes, where do you want them?
Holy shit, that's much! Even that would be like huge filming setup.
Yeah.
So we have that and those. And these are just cameras and lights. Yeah, I think let's keep them there until we have dealt with those.
Yeah.
What we have here? Yeah, these are the tripods. This is for the field setup. That's going to be on separate video. But we are going to do like outdoor version of the ring also, and it's be 50 meters in diameter. Yeah, now we have really important work for our worker JP, because you need to be like real YouTuber. You have to practice unboxing, so you can unbox 80 tripods.
Well, they do call me the tripod, so.
Yeah, so we are not going to probably have the boxes because they take too much room, so. We are going to unbox them now. Yeah, so here is the first actual camera box. Let's have a look.
3 hours later.
Yeah. I think there should be like light shining out when I pop this open.
Ta-da!
Oh, even that looks nice. I think we are not going to take them out before we have some place for them.
Yeah.
And the cameras are under these. Yeah, let's, we have to wait with this. This was teaser only. Yes, so the last large box is soon open. And it has been like 3 hours of unboxing. So I think we have to cut this down a little bit shorter package. For your viewing pleasure. But let's see what the last one holds inside. More tripods. Hey Anni, this reminds me about one Finnish house tour video. Do you know which one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can add link in description. It's interesting. You might want to look that or might not. Yeah, but more tripods. And now it's starting to rain.
Uh-oh.
So we have to hurry. So put the camera. Yes, it's second day of the unboxing, and actually the cameras are now unboxed. So it goes on and on. Let's see if I can make like loop from that. It might work. Yes, so it's starting to look pretty good. We have maybe 1/3 of 1/4 of the cameras in. And this was pretty tricky to mark the right spots for the cameras. Did we do it like 2 or 3
I
times?
Think 3 times.
Yeah, 3 times. We had some errors there. One of was my own error, and or two, at least one. Yeah. And we don't have shorter Ethernet cables, so there's some work. We have to use the 30 meter long ones. But JP is master of cable management. Yeah, so I think that's the largest minus so far on unboxing experience, like unnecessary long cables. Yeah, but we'll keep continuing here. And there is only like, there's maybe like 5 millimeters between each camera, and they are like vertically here, so this is like absolute maximum that you can fit on this size ring. Yes, so we don't have short Ethernet cables, so we are using the same with the small ring as the big ring, so they are 30 meters long. And that's a bit challenging for the cable management.
But at least we get to test the cables before going out to the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, please don't try this at home.
JP, can you tell about like unwinding the cable?
7 hours of this. No feeling in the hand in the past 4 hours. So We'll check back in another 7 hours.
Yeah, stay in cool school kids so you don't end up working for us.
Yeah, chase your dreams and you might end up doing this as well, so.
Yeah.
There's things you don't think of when doing this, like how long it takes to unwind 144 Ethernet cables.
Yeah, it's gonna take long. It's full day of work for you too.
Yeah, full day.
Yeah, this started as a world most expensive unboxing, but I think that thing that is truly defining the experience is the time, amount of time that it takes.
Yeah, the cabling is taking quite a bit longer than expected.
Yeah,
now
yeah.
That we've got the sort of procedure down, it should be much faster.
Yeah, I saw the main problem, it's outside. This thing is still going on there. Hey, what is the situation?
Really good situation. We need just 6 more.
168 done, 6 left. So you tell me, boss, you tell me.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. How many kilometers do you have done?
Over 4 kilometers of cord and over 8 kilometers of walking.
Pretty cool.
Sun was there when we started, and now sun is there. So.
Now it's gone. Hey, day 2 of unboxing is now over. Everything is out from the boxes actually, so like the unboxing part is now over. And I can show what is the situation with everything. So Anni is having a good night's sleep there on the Ethernet cables. I actually calculated because on every cable there is 8 cores inside. So we have total of 35 kilometers of electric cord there. And cameras have already picture. Anni, go in picture of this one. Yeah, so clear works. And tomorrow we have to connect the rest of the cameras. We have 25% of the cameras is now connected, and yeah, we will continue tomorrow, but soon we are going to film. Yep, day 3 of build or unboxing, of course. And we have all the cable up, and now we are connecting the cameras. And this is really clever system. It doesn't matter which cable you put on which camera, it's going to figure it out itself. So this is just a job for me and JP. You don't have to understand what you are doing at all. Yes, so we are going to have great moment. Can you explain what is the name of the game?
So what we're going to do is reorder the cameras. So because we plug the cables in whatever order, since it doesn't matter, we have to tell which camera is 1, 2, 3, and 4, etc. So there's a mode where we just go up here, we have to find this is going to be camera 1, so we touch that, and we just keep going all the way around the entire ring.
Yeah, so now it knows in which order the lines are.
Now it would be funny to mess up and touch the wrong camera.
Yes.
It's a prank, bro.
After that you wouldn't notice it, and then you record everything, and in edit you notice that one camera is out of sync.
And also you haven't seen this yet, but we have now some lights here. And I think these are going to pretty much enough for the most of the stuff. It's 1.3 kilowatts each. So that's about 5 kilowatts of power, and they have water cooling, and there is radiator and bucket. And for all the Finns, yes, this was free bucket from some machine fair. Now we are going to test the cooling setup. Tighten these. I think this is going to leak like... Yeah, now I put this in. Lot of air is coming.
Air is, oh yes, it's the water goes up this one. Air is, oh there we go, now the water's coming.
Oh, it's already full and we missed it.
Oh.
Yeah, because I was looking at why it doesn't go, but it goes other way. Yeah, but hey, check, no leaks. What the fuck?
How did we get no leaks?
Yeah, we need just some electric cable things, and then we are going to film.
Finally. After 3 days.
Hey, I think this is about this video. This is now unboxed. And I think you are going to get angry if I don't add any pictures of like videos on this. So here is some teasers.
Probably, just teasers.
It's probably really nice. Yeah, but that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. And for today's extra content, the outdoor ring. And it was exactly the same setup, just no truss, but instead 72 tripods. And the field was extra muddy, because it rained on some days, and it made everything really challenging. But we got it working and a lot of videos done, and they are all great. And yeah, those are coming also soon on this channel, so be sure to subscribe.